be easy.
I'll get some food for him. I'll sit with you guys.
Yeah, yeah.
Where are you going, Willie?
Mashallah.
Islamic manners, when we start eating, we always sit like this.
And you have to eat from your own side. This is according to the Holy Prophet.
You can drop, no problem. After a few times you will learn. No problem, keep dropping, no problem.
It's really comfortable. 기도를 정말 정말 열심히 하는 게 좀 느껴지더라고요.
Haram
Masjid.
Haram Nabawi, yes.
So I came here in 10 hours driving. Alhamdulillah. Altar Taibahut. Oh, it's really nice.
It's small.
Oh, it's very good, very good. Perfect.
It's quiet, it's okay.
Oh, it's very good. Let's do a little bit. Haram Masjid?
Yeah,
Haram. Yeah, I will go Haram Masjid. Inshallah.
Dates to eat.
Dates. I like dates.
I think this is the most religious city in the world. Yeah. One of the most.
After Mecca.
After Mecca, yes.
Big mosque.
Yes, really big.
Maybe I think here 2 kilometers by 2 kilometers like this.
So it's a good place to pray for Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam and his family.
You can say from here, Assalamu alaikum ya Rasulullah. Ashadu an la ilaha illallah wa ashadu anna annaka Muhammadur Rasul wa annaka Abdullah wa Rasulu. Adayta al amana wa nasahta al umma wa taraktaha ala al mahajj al bayda.
Bismillah.
You make wudu?
Yeah, already, yeah.
This is Zamzam, if you want to drink Zamzam.
Oh, I want to try.
Come and drink Zamzam.
We pray 2 rakah. Yes. Tahiyat
Masjid. 2 rakah. Sunnah.
Tahiyat. Tahiyat. It's the general manner that when you enter into any masjid, you don't sit till you pray 2 rakah.
Before pray.
Yeah.
Feel more blessed. Wow, it was amazing. I think this is the first time I pray in this huge area. So many different people, like black, Asians, and Arab, Turkish, every different people come here together and pray in one time. You can't imagine the feelings that pray all together at the same time. It's really amazing. It's really amazing and blessing. Impress, heart-touching, alhamdulillah. I'm so happy that I come to Medina. It's really a holy city.
So thank you for inviting.
Very good to come here.
Umbrella.
Oh, umbrella.
Huge umbrella.
Ah, umbrella. Yes, yes, I know.
The sunrise, they will open.
Oh,
when we sleep.
Now I'm going to go share when you sleep.
Assalamu alaikum. Which one you like? Light material or like this material? Which one?
careful with the car behind him, huh?
Oh, mashallah. Oh yes, wake up. The thing that he told me, this umbrella. Wow. Wow, this is the umbrella. Wow. So now I understand why this umbrella is here. Not hot anymore because of the umbrella.
Yeah, but the shadow.
Yeah, shadow. Is-
الرحيم التواب وأشهد أن نبينا وسيدنا محمدا عبده ورسوله.
السلام عليكم.
Assalamualaikum.
Ah, nice to meet you.
Daud. Planning to visit Mecca, Medina.
I want to go, so I come here Saudi Arabia. So the umbrella is opening right now.
The roll opening.
Wow, mashallah.
So I, from my friend.
Oh, Saul.
I want to buy this one, same.
You come here for Umrah?
Yeah, for Umrah. Ah, for Umrah.
Have a nice Umrah.
Yeah, thank you.
May Allah bless you. Jazakallah. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much. Have a nice day. Thank you. Alhamdulillah.
So the table. So there is no table, and it's like a room, like in the floor. They eat on the floor, Arab style. So this is Arabic style table. Oh.
Biryani. Ala biryani.
Looks very nice. Muhammad, peace upon him, is great.
Abu Bakr.
Very heart-touching moment. The Ramadan starts tomorrow, so
inshallah.
In Saudi Arabia, Ramadan is tomorrow, so I have to do sahur and take a lot of water and yogurt. Get ready for the first Ramadan in Saudi Arabia. Inshallah. Zamzam water. For tomorrow, Ramadan Mubarak.
Oh, I can't drink when I'm standing up. I almost forgot. Bismillah.
Many people are preparing Tarawih here. It's almost like 1 hour, so it will be a long, long pray, long journey. Inshallah. Oh, so much time. Even in night time, so many people.
Finally, Ramadan started. I wish all Muslim brothers and sisters to fasting well with Allah's help and find the meaning of the Ramadan and get close to Allah. May Allah accept our fasting and praying. I know I'm a person who makes a lot of mistakes, but Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala didn't give up on me and brought me here, alhamdulillah. This is why I cannot give up the mercy of Allah. No matter what, I am a Muslim. And may Allah guide me on the right path. I am the luckiest person because out of so many Koreans, Allah chose me to be a Muslim. Thanks Allah. Ramadan Mubarak, Ramadan Mubarak Karim.
I don't wanna fight this war. Oh na na, oh na na, oh na na na. I don't wanna fight no more. I don't wanna fight this war. Oh na na, oh na na.